got this light bulb that flickers in the bathroom. I turn the light on and it flickers and flickers, and then eventually it stays on. And then I did it again the next day. Flickers, flickers, flickers longer, then finally comes on. Well, I figured out I got to change this light bulb. It's going. But wait a minute. I'm not going to spend the money to change a light bulb, nor am I going to the store to buy a light bulb. What I did was I let it keep flickering until it finally came on. Now I do not shut the light bulb off at all. I leave it on for 24 hours, close the door in the bathroom to make sure the light don't bother me at night. And it's still on, and I will leave it that way until it burns out on its own or there's a power loss, and it'll burn out then.